Hello, folks. You can define the order of your outputs in your build list. This order determines the order in which your documentation is generated. This order can also dictate which settings are applied when you publish documentation using Quick Generate. In this video, we are going to show you how to reorder your outputs. There are two simple steps. Step 1, click the top half of the Generate Help button in the Project group on the Home Ribbon tab. This displays the Generate Documentation window. You'll find the outputs listed along the left sidebar in your build list. The order in which your outputs are listed in the build list is the order in which they will be created when you generate your documentation using your build list. Step 2 in reordering your build list, you have two ways in which you can change the order of your publishing outputs. One way is to click the name of the output to select it. This highlights the output. Now, click the upward or downward arrow to move the output in the direction of the arrow in your build list. The other way is to right-click the output that you'd like to move. This displays a contextual pop-up menu. Click the upward or downward arrow to move the output again in the direction of the arrow in your build list. This updates the order of the outputs in your build list. The next time you publish your documentation using your build list, the outputs will be generated in the updated order. The order of your outputs can also dictate which settings are applied when you use Quick Generate to publish your documentation. After you define the settings for a format, HelpNDoc applies those settings when you use Quick Generate to publish documentation in that format. When you define settings for two or more outputs that share the same format, HelpNDoc applies the settings for the first instance of that format according to their order in the build list. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.